is she? Arena's favorite.
We are ready, my lord.
Victory shall be ours! Victory shall be ours!
What is this?
Arena!
Should strike at their flank.
Assistance.
Seems our opponents are strong, as I hoped.
are you?
That's what I should be asking you.
Wait, hold on.
Is that you, Blockter? I'm fine. I can see a light in the distance. That should be the way out.
Yes, sir. Hey! Wait up, lady. What's going on?
The gay bulg blew a hole in the ground, and now we're in this cave. Anything else obvious you'd like pointed out?
Cave?
At least the exit isn't far.
Hey, wait! Listen to me! Hey!
I'll hear whatever you have to say once we get out of here. Your story better be good, spy.
What do you mean, spy?
Think about it, genius. Why else would you be on a battlefield?
What are you talking about? I'm just looking for my sister, Arena.
Arena? What's your name?
Me? Rush! Rush Sykes!
Rush Sykes?
Ow.
So you're looking for your sister? What happened to her? Speak!
We're from this island called Ulam.
Arena! It's a package from Mom and Dad!
It's probably just another lame excuse why they can't leave their research.
Hey, cheer up, sis. Whoops. It's a Visa stone. Let me set it up.
Oh.
Hi, Rush. Hello, Arena. Are you two behaving yourselves? Both of us are having a great time here at the Academy in Illusion, and we were lucky enough to have a breakthrough in our research. But, as you probably guessed, things are taking longer than expected.
See? Told you.
So your father and I agreed that you should come live with us in Illusion.
It's always about what they want.
What we found is a key that lets us use the remnants in new ways. It's gonna change the world for the better. But you kids are more important to us. And I'm sorry we haven't been out to visit for so long.
John, we're running out of time.
Oh, right. We'll be sending someone to pick you up.
Better start packing your bag.
And Rush, you look after your sister, all right?
Take care of yourself.
We'll be seeing you.
Out of time. Dad's never been good at keeping track. You worried about leaving?
A little. I mean, I've never been off the island before. I'll be fine. After all, we'll be back with Mom and Dad.
You know it.
Huh? What?
What?
Let me go! ice him.
Attacked by some flying beast and protected by the light from your talisman. Child, do you think I'm senile?
It's all true.
Whatever. First things first, we need to get out of here.
Let's do this! Let's do this! Let's do this! The winner's the one who strikes first, yeah? Kick some A! You okay?
Something's wrong. I wasn't expecting this.
Prepare yourself!
kick some A! Ta!
Keep it up! I'll make you remember the name Emma Honeywell!
Nothing's wrong with keeping casualties to a minimum, but I wanted a... So, your talisman's more than a fashion accessory after all.
Huh?
My lord! You did not have to come all this way for me. Please, accept my apologies.
Seeing you safe is apology enough. And who is this?
He claims to be the son of Dr. Sykes.
Oh, I see.
I am Torgal, one of Athlum's four generals. Our lord, the Marquis of Athlum, would like to extend his thanks. Step forward.
I will have you know that your actions have won my gratitude. As for your sister, the men you seek have entered Athlumian territory. We cannot turn a blind eye. I shall accompany you to Athlum.
Huh?
Our lord would like to aid you in your search for your sister.
It's fine, Torgal.
Thanks a lot. I chased that weird flying thing here, but I didn't have a clue where to go next. But hey, if I've got an important guy like you backing me up, I've got a whole lot less to worry about. This is Ace!
The name's Rush. Rush Sykes. Who are you?
I am David Nassau, the Marquis of Athlum. You may address me as David.
Sure thing, Dave.
Let us return and see what tidings await us in Athlum.
All troops, return to Athlum immediately.
Yes, my lord.